sponsored them. I said, oh, cool. When you go, look for Carlos. They're interviewed on the radio, and everywhere they went, they say to people, you know Carlos Baltazar? There's like 400 Carlos Baltazars. And they're calling me, and they call me one day, and they say, Paul, we were in Livingston, and we asked if they knew Carlos Baltazar. And a man came to me and told me that they did, and they said that he's dead. They said he was shot last year. I said, it's not Carlos Baltazar, it's not the same one. And they said, Paul, was he originally from Brazil? And I said, no, he's not, he's a garifuna. And I don't know what a garifuna is, but it's fun to say. I said, the man walks by, and their guide walks out and just stands outside and says, Carlos Baltazar! And the man turns around and goes,
who are you?
He goes, are you Carlos Baltazar?
Who are you?
He goes, you know who Paul Gunther is? You know Pastor. Are you an angel? He goes, there's angels everywhere. I don't understand this. And I'd like to share with you just a short video of when Gil and the band found him and the conversation that they had with this homeless man named Carlos.
Thank you. too much for money, cause money can't buy me love.